strength and courage. That Nord looks adequate. Bring the mortal forth. And for his opponent, that one.
Why do I have a feeling they're going to kill us either way?
Reduce your opponent's health to zero to win. Most games have two lanes. Creatures can only attack. Choose a lane for your scuttler. Place the creature in the lane. When creatures fight, they deal death.
Please, get back!
Don't worry, I've got this.
The Legion stands ready.
I'll handle the provincial louts.
You drew an item?
No mercy!
Play heavy battle axe to improve one of your creatures.
Take you!
I don't fear death.
Destroy them!
You're pretty good with that axe. We work together, we might have a chance. I'm Tyr, one of the Blades. Two of us, a dozen of them. It's almost a fair fight.
The Elder Scrolls show us what was, and what yet will be. And they have revealed much to me.
Spare us your stories, old man, unless they can sharpen spears. Our warchief is dying. Our enemies are massing for another attack. We must prepare for battle.
We should go, Kellen. We have the scroll we came for, and this one smells blood in the wind.
Patience, Nog. I have words yet to speak here. Stories can do surprising things, Spear Maiden, whether they are true or not. And this is one you should hear. It comes from the great war that nearly ended the Empire. It began when the High Elves slaughtered every Imperial Blade, calling themselves the new Aldmeri Dominion. They and their allies swept through the land, even capturing the Imperial City itself. The Emperor fled north, leaving Cyrodiil to the invaders.